Colugos, also known as flying lemurs, are remarkable creatures found in Southeast Asia. Contrary to their name, they aren't lemurs and can't fly. Instead, they glide gracefully using a patagium, a skin membrane stretched between their limbs. Surprisingly, they are excellent climbers, possess a diverse diet ranging from fruits to insects, and have a gestation period of up to 6 months, birthing highly developed offspring.